We think it's the best sport in the world because it combines elements of every single sport. It's the most athletic, it's the toughest, it's the fastest.
We've still got a little bit to do during the next week. We're about 10 days away from the opening game in Cardiff, but we will be absolutely well set to stage a fantastic event.
It's a massive opportunity for people to see it close up. You know, some of the bigger tournaments or some of the bigger matches, you've got, you know, maybe 30, 40, 50,000 people at them. But some of the smaller stadiums, like your Rochdales and your Huddersfields and Halifax's, you know, 15, 20, 25,000 people, they're going to be rocking.
Our players are very tough, very athletic. And to have 14 nations from across the world in some very interesting venues, it's going to be a great tournament for everyone.
The office is pretty busy at the moment. There's quite a little bit of stress as the teams have arrived or gradually start to arrive during this week. But we've got a really small team. We're really focused on delivering a great tournament. It's going to be busy but very enjoyable.
So every team has got a chance of winning it at least one game. No team should go home without having scored a try. So we can, you know, we're not guaranteeing it, but we're saying that almost all the games will be entertaining.
It's a great atmosphere. We've got an absolutely fantastic team here. We're all working for each other. But there's still quite a lot of work to do, but really focused on delivering that really exceptional event.